Let me write in the Egypt of my people.